Bonjour, what did you cause Assassin's Creed Unity? Mañana.
No. I believe the fires in the upstairs hearth need stoking.
Oui, monsieur.
On your way, then. Busy day ahead, sir.
Bonjour, monsieur. I hope you slept well.
Venez nous faire face.
What are you doing here? This is a private tragedy. If you must know, I am Amélie Mauvoisin. This is... was... my elder sister, Valérie Duclos. I refuse to believe that Georges poisoned her, even after what she said. Valérie and I were quite close, but I must say, she was simply dreadful the entire evening, drinking too much, insulting everyone. The worst was when she announced she planned to denounce Georges to the Committee of Public Safety.
Never liked her. Never. Even when her husband, rest his soul, was alive. He was a true gentleman, he was. Mr. George was his friend. Used to come by for meals and eat and eat. Pity he'll be getting the chop. But, madame, spent her day lording it over poor Miss Amelie and yelling at Master Pierre. Who knows what Miss'll do now, not having a penny to her name and not likely to find a husband at her age.
I'm so sorry, Pierre.
She was difficult, Georges, but she was my mother.
I promised your father I'd watch over your family, and look how I failed. Yes, she threatened me. She made baseless threats at every dinner party. But she was getting angrier and angrier, so I repaired to the terrace with my brandy. On my way back down, I encountered Amélie. She sent me out to the garden to calm her sister with some hot chocolate.
My mother was often difficult, and she was particularly nasty this evening. I suspect it had to do with a letter she received earlier in the day. In any case, she became angrier and angrier until she finally stormed out into the garden. I told Lucille to take her a calming cup of hot chocolate, but Aunt Amélie, fearing Lucille would upset Mother even further, took the cup away. Mother's always been unhappy that I inherited most of Father's wealth, and she often accused Lucille of wanting only my money. But that's all over now, isn't it? Lucille and I can marry at last.
We got along very well. Oh, she was a bit concerned about her son being younger than me, I suppose. But I've known her since before her husband died. Poor man took ill and asphyxiated. Shame. He did manage to put Georges in charge of the family finances. My, that made Valérie furious. Very amusing. Tonight she seemed especially angry. She's never threatened Georges with execution before. Oh well, takes all kinds.
Thank you.
If you must know, I am Amélie Mauvoisin. This is... was... my elder sister. Damn you! Interfering where you're not wanted. Valerie didn't deserve that money. I did much more for the honor of the family. She was nothing but a vile, hectoring drunk. You. If I were you, I'd be careful what I drank.
I love a hot chocolate myself. I believe I'll have one now. Meanwhile, see if there's something you want.
Follow up on what you found. You'll get there.
Thank you. vomite.
Un homme comme on en voit peu.
Il a l'air de s'amuser.
Jetez-les sous la chaise. Piétinez-les.
Mais comment peut-on accepter qu'on laisse ça ainsi?
Patriote, viens donc afficher tes couleurs.
Pleasure to meet you.
Veux-tu connaître la vérité sur les derniers événements parisiens? Mais si tu veux, tu ne le sais juste pas encore.
Surpris par le mari. C'est un beau. Ah.
Confiance aux hommes qui nous gouvernent.
Ah bon, bah,
J'ignore ce que j'ai pu faire, mais j'en suis désolé, vraiment.
T'as un boulot !
Hey, listen to me. Ugh. I said I want all the money you've got. Pay up!
I'm not gonna let you pass me around.
I see how it is. You want some trouble? No, now you've got some. I can cut your eye out. You want me to do that, do you? There. That's for you. And there'll be more...
Well, it makes me happy to see you here today, Superhuman.
Seigneur, tout va bien? Non? À l'aide! Au meurtre! Au secours!
Bloody sheep are running wild.
Can you break the peace?
Certains sont plus libres que d'autres. Attention à vos paroles, malheureux.
C'est vrai, et pour tout ça, j'en...
inattendu.
Thank you.
Un peu de patience, l'ami.
Yeah. Les meilleurs prix du marché sont
Joyce, someone grab him in on. Thunder it, die! Get up, Pelak! We'll cut you down! Hey, come back here! So slow!
Imagine bien la bague au doigt.
Faites-les sortir! Et vite!
Ils n'oseront jamais. Il n'a plus ses esprits.
Ce sac à vol fait
plus inutile de vous cacher.
Sleep well, sir. Decent profits.
Il va se faire mal. Thank you.